Auburn's Deshaun Murray may not have the height of a traditional power forward, but he does have the grit. At 63 inches tall, the junior leads the Tiger Tigers in rebounding, and is one of four on the squad, averaging double digits in scoring. The former Presbyterian star scored over 20 per game two spring. It was worth the wait for head coach Bruce Pearl, as Murray has become the squad's glue guy during this historic season. And nothing speaks more highly of the starting power forward than his being dubbed by Tiger teammates Little Charles Barkley after the Auburn legend.
Liberty. And DC wins. He has got a Murray Bowl.
41 right there. Not his total best ever.
From Alabama down there, and he actually told Austin shoot that when he got and gave it back to him. Murray taking Cooks with the right hand.
Thank you.